Hey guys, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you might like to look at this 66 Mustang. It's kind of basically a race car replica, you know, kind of like a Shelby GT 350 sort of thing. And you can see it's got the fiberglass bumper there with the kind of built-in air dam. And it's got a, you know, pretty large cowl hood there, pretty cool. And some, you know, either Keystone or torque thrust style, you know, wheels there. And it does have disc brakes. And you see they've got like the SCCA stickers and the door numbers, all that kind of good stuff. Pretty cool looking car. Got some nice new chrome mirrors. All the chrome's looking really good on the car. Another look at those wheels there. Let's see what we got here. And you got the dual exhaust coming right through the rear valance panel. That's pretty sharp. And it's too dark to really see under there. Here we'll take a look inside of it. Looks like probably a Grant GT steering wheel, not sure. Nice little gauge insert there, that's pretty cool. Like that. And it's got a B&M shifter there on the floor, see that? And it's got like some SCCA plaques and stuff, so they actually have used this car. You can see it's got some nice interior in it. Nice bucket seats and matching upholstery in the back, of course. Very sharp looking car. Sorry, my zoom got away from me there. Yeah, let's take a look at the specs so you can get on that. It's got a 302 in it with a C4. There we go. Lots of genuine Shelby parts on it. You guys can hopefully pause that and read it. 17.9, that's not too bad. Pretty cool looking Mustang. Alright guys, we're going to keep looking around and see what else we can find. And